Yo, yo, this is Chris Blair, and just woke up. I got some sales on this product that I did a little tweak to what we were, how we were, the image we were using on it. And it went from not really selling to selling, and I wanted to talk about that. I did talk about this before last week, but you know what? This is so massively big, I feel that, you know, I should talk about this. And the thing about this is something that, you know, I don't hear anyone else talking about, right? I hear everyone talking about ads, Facebook 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 ads, and that's great and fine, and I use Facebook ads too, and I work hard to tweak my ads. But the thing is, if you don't have all the other elements in place, whether your ads are good or not is completely meaningless, okay? And what I mean by that is your site good, your product quality good. And something that I've really been tweaking and testing really is the product image. And in the last, say, 2 weeks, right, I've had not one, but two products where all we did was tweak the image that we were using to advertise this product. And it went from both of them, both these products went from, yeah, selling a little bit, but not really doing well, to selling good and profitable and selling well. So this is pretty big. I mean, most people don't even think about the product image that they use. They just, you know, take the default image that's out there on AliExpress, or the default image that's out there on eBay, or the default image that the, you know, the app company that whatever the supplier provides them. And often these are mock-ups, okay? These are, sorry, drinking coffee, I had a little breakfast. These are Photoshop generated mock-ups, or some sort of editing software, or some sort of mock-up, right? It's not a real image of the product. It's a computer generated image, okay? And what I've discovered is those do not convert nearly as well as raw images, okay? What I mean by that is images taken of the real product, the real deal. So I got a phone call here. So the real product, the real deal, okay? So I've been testing out, asking my suppliers to provide me once. So first, obviously, we gotta sell the product, they gotta make us print on demand. So first, we obviously use the mock-up image, we have no choice, right? But then after that, as soon as possible, as soon as we got a couple sold, I reached out to my suppliers and said, when you make this product, take a picture of it and send it to me. Put it on the table, take a picture and send it to me. And man, I'm telling you, these real images absolutely convert so much better than the mock-up images. And they often look amateuristic, to be honest with you. These are not the greatest photos in the world. We're not using some sort of big fancy camera. We're using an iPhone or an iPad and literally just throw it on the table and take a picture. But yet they convert so much better than a mock-up image. It's shocking, actually. One of the photos we have is a photo, literally they open the box, right before they put it in the box, they're about to send it to the customer, and then it's the photo. And that literally the product's surrounded by the box, and it's that photo is converting like crazy, right? That's one of my best photos going on for a long, long time. In fact, that's how this whole thing got started. I mean, the supplier I'm working with has happened to send me that photo a few months ago. Because he just wanted to show me what the product looked like. And I thought, you know what, that's a cool looking photo. So I threw it up on my fan page, and the photo just exploded. I mean, I got hundreds of comments and shares and likes within a few hours. And I was like, fuck. So then I said, let's try advertising that. And so I did. And then it just converts. So then I started testing again. Okay, send me more photos of other products. And this is converting like crazy, guys. So whatever you do, talk to your suppliers, get them to send you photos. If they won't, I know some of these big suppliers, you know, they work with many sellers, and they just won't do it because it slows down their production time. There's all sorts of other reasons. Fine. If you got a product that you're starting to make some sales on, order it yourself. Get yourself the real product in your hands as soon as you possibly can. And you don't have to spend a lot of time and effort. Literally take an amateuristic photo, pop it on a table, take a photo, boom, you are good to go. These things convert, man. Raw images, guys. Get a real photo. Anyway, again, I love to bring out things that people are not thinking about, because there's so many things in this business that people are not thinking about. It's really not all about ads, guys. It's not even close about ads. Ads are just one small element of this game, okay? I've got private coaches and students who are getting results left, right, and central. I mean, it's working. My coaching students get results. So if you're interested in my coaching, private message me, and I'll see you in the next video.